Hello, hello. This is Jake Frawa talking to you about the Portland experience.
It isn't really heard that often.
Spencer and I collaborated on The Wall. He had just returned from a year trip back to Portland, and now there's a beautiful accolade of his resting in his hometown, and I was able to take part in that.
It was great finally coming back to the U.S. and being united with a friend and a painting colleague of mine. We just kind of hit the ground running, you know. We just kind of got out of the plane and just rolled into the paint store. And we got the paint and just went to the wall. And we created somewhat of a pattern work of appropriated pattern work.
We shared the vision to install a painting that represented quilt work of sorts. Perhaps maybe it's a quilt work of all the cultures we've encountered and engaged and are a part of in the last year. And through those experiences, we were able to embrace experience, embrace each culture, each identity, each aesthetic, and glorify it in a very positive way, I would say, in a very deep way, in a colorful way, and at the same time also touch on subjects that are juxtaposing those identities and those cultures. Themes such as assimilation, oppression, appropriation, racism, capitalism, genocide, and culture.
You know, it's kind of a saying that Portland is kind of a weird place. You know, it's no weirder than anywhere else in the world, but while we were painting our wall, we actually encountered some pretty funny situations.
Down with capitalism.
What's the burning wag?
Going by, I'm losing friends. You never know when it's gonna end. Some in the pens, some in the ground. Souls that are lost, hope they are found. If heaven's the place, I hope that they're there. Wherever they are, they know that I care. It's coming for me, so I get prepared. Look in my eyes, the fear isn't there, cause I've been aware. I live in the shadows, the valley of death, where I do my battle. One day I'ma lose, and then I'll be gone. I'm making these songs so that I live on.
Death is like, it's a crazy thing. And I'm talking to my mom about the shit. It's like she feel for me and my brother, because we seem more deaf than she seems in her 60 something years on this planet.
I miss Mikey, cuz that's the way it is. You start to lose your friends, and you don't wanna live. You gotta give it time, and the pain will pass. I miss Walker and Kamu and the homie Boo. In the days past and days to come, you gotta live your life and make each day your favorite one. In the days past and days to come, you gotta live your life.
Gage, wondering if you've seen my wall around. I thought I had a wall somewhere, and I thought you and Jake were painting nearby or maybe on the same wall. Hey, Spencer, it's Gage. I just went by your wall, and there's some cops out there looking for you. One of them is actually working for the Nike province and put down an upside down Nike symbol on this mural, and they want to sue you and arrest you for it. There's also talk of a some sort of stolen pattern work.
You put on this earth for however long. It favors the weak and never the strong. They say it's a game, so I play along. Some say a king, some say a pawn. Live from the soul to the break of dawn. You never know the day you'll be gone. No matter the odds, I'm taking them on. Some say I'm right, some say I'm wrong. Wanna escape the path that you're on. Erasing the pain by waving a wand. Some roll a J, some hit the wrong. I let the beat play, then I make a song.
It's like standing at the wake or the repast. And you know, niggas are smoking and drinking, and you're all feeling the same pain. And we come from a culture where it's not all the way legit to share your feelings, so we don't even know how, some of us don't even know how to connect on that level, you know?
I miss Mikey, cuz that's the way it is. You start to lose your friends, and you don't wanna live. You gotta give it time, and the pain will pass. I miss Walker and Kamu and the homie Pooh. In the days past and days to come, you gotta live your life.
Oh crap.
No.
Good choice, dude.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Thank you.